Yeah. Once again, bang it out. Yeah. Bang it out. I got the rock star backdrop right now. Everybody gather around. Listen. Walk with me. Yeah, let's talk about who's the most underestimated plus underrated city in this hip-hop game. Let's talk about, I don't know if these industry mofos overlook us cause they might be afraid. They know if we get the spotlight that you might not get your spotlight back for a couple decades. Let's talk about Auburn, Auburn, I was day twice turn like Berry Gordy came back. Don't think about comparing us to another metropolitan area or anywhere on this globe. Let's talk about us breaking barriers, spitting sick as malaria, spitting you not even spitting the code. Let's talk about how they make the masses attracted to the wack like a magnet, it's a sad mission. Just talking about how I mastered these massive lyrics advance like you in the class with a mathmetician. Just think about losing out. No, you're not losing yet. We beat a beast like this all the time. You got a few more minutes of abuse. My nigga Royce, where you at?
Right here, my nigga.
Yes, let's talk about it. I got more cases in the motherfucking AR clip than they got on our mayor. Let's talk about it. If you from the D and you don't fuck with Hex Trick or me, then you probably a square. Let's talk about the metropolitan area venereal spitter still proof, burial bitter poof. Talk about me, I'ma be on your ass. Trouble sales, I will hate I to the double L. Don't think about tussling with a head buster who got more muscle than Cool J double L. Ha. You get popped like that, take off your whole top like that. Another body, what the hell? Let's talk about making niggas hard-earned money. Yours putting money on heads like I'm paying they barbers. Talking about cotton mouth, hangover, Range Rover 750. When I hit the streets, game over, nigga. I ain't never losing out. No, no. It's almost over. I give you one last chance to keep up. Round three, nigga. Let's talk about the best, the worst. Started from birth with the gift and the curse. Now I'm spitting the verse just to talk about whenever I'm spitting the verse. Feels like my words splitting the earth in two. Got them talking about who's that rap dude that matches the soul clap who and matches the boom bat boom like the D where the crack moves in the street. Niggas pull heat longer than Shaq's shoes. Don't think about
bringing out them Ninas cause we about clean them out. Phone calls could lead to a wet shirt. Ringing out gunshots, tech burp, expert leaning out the window, bringing my inner demon out. Talking about how we got it mastered. The fact that whenever me and Black do a track, it's a classic. Talking about my life, nigga, no sound, really riding with the 4-pound thriller like Mike out.